et le café on the Champs-Élysées. I saw a girl the other day. It's a love song. I was beguiled till I saw her smile. It was a gash across her face. Not long ago, she found that she was alone, so she wandered into the vaudeville show. She should have known it'd be bad. She saw the name that it had, the Straight Razor Cabaret. The first act was a stripper, and the host looked like Jack the Ripper. But the audience was dreary, so he slashed them smiles from ear to ear. He used a straight razor, cause he's a face raper, and there's nothing he's more than a stick in the mud. And if he tells a joke, you better laugh until you choke at the Straight Razor Cabaret. When I went down to Camden Town, I saw a man reading a Bible. I won't in haste describe his face, or I might be sued for libel. Not long ago, he found that he was alone, so he wandered into the vaudeville show. He should have known it'd be maimed. He discovered the name, the Straight Razor Cabaret. While a strumpet rode a donkey, the host juggled five dead monkeys. But the audience were snobs, so he took a knife right to their gobs. He used a straight razor, cause he's a face raper, and there's nothing he's more than a stick in the mud. And if he does a trick, you better laugh until you're sick at the Straight Razor Cabaret. La 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 la. Cause he's a face raper, and there's nothing he's more than a stick in the mud. And if he pulls a trick, you better laugh until you're sick at the Straight Razor Cabaret. At the Straight.